Okay, Brooke wrote in and put, how does Justin feel the LGBT community is accepting Caitlyn? Do you think it's helping society or is it one big circus?
Well, it's interesting because I always have a weird notion about LGBT, because LGBT to me is a mixture of two totally different things, and I don't necessarily agree with clustering them all together.
Yeah.
You know, the gays and lesbians, that is an issue where you're talking about people who have an issue with their who they're sexually attracted to, and then
right.
you have transsexuals who are it's a gender identity issue, so they're different things. But I think that I've heard a lot of pushback from it and a lot of snarky comments, sort of
what,
saying, "What are you doing
what,
for publicity?"
And that, it pisses
I don't
me off, Justin. It makes me mad. I'm sorry to interrupt. But, like, Thomas Beattie, who is a personal friend of mine as well, and then, you know, Angelo Garcia, who's openly bisexual. LGBT,
sure.
the community, has not accepted either one of them and has made narky comments at them, too. So I think that labels is what the problem is. Like, authentic. Being authentically
sure.
you, we're each individuals. And whoever that is, like, I think once we get it ingrained in our heads that we're each different, we're so different. Each one of us is different. The world doesn't need any
right.
fucking carbon copies, period. We're all so different. If everyone wasn't trying to bite off other people and be, like you talked about, all these other little human Ken doll wannabes coming out, you know what I mean? If everyone, like, looked
sure.
at you as an example and you're blazing trails for these different things and everything, but don't try to take that or try to be you, because you can't. You can't. No one can be me. No one can be you. Nobody can be anybody else. So if people embrace their individuality and their authentic self, sexually, mentally, emotionally, in every single way, we wouldn't have these issues with all these labels. And I think that's what the major problem is with LGBT community, is that, okay, well, if you're gay, you're gay, and you can't be attracted to women at all. Well, bullshit. Everybody's different. Everyone is different.
Well, and I think a lot of people have an issue just in general with that family. I mean, if you want to take it just out of the trans category and talk about it just as the Kardashians, because they have monetized so much their family life that
right.
now we have Caitlyn obviously monetizing, supposedly standing to make something around $500 million is what I heard over the next 4 years off of the show and endorsement.
Wow.
And I mean, I say good on her, because I mean, she's taken a big step out and a very courageous one to make herself public, to help other people feel like they're okay to be who they feel
right.
like they need to be their best version of themselves. And who is it for everybody else to judge? And the funniest thing is, I guarantee you, that show is going to have the highest ratings on that network for the next few months, because we're all intrigued by this story and by this individual's courage and tenacity to push forward out of where we wanted to put them and label them. They jumped out of the box. And in all honesty, that's kind of the biggest, like, story I've seen on the Kardashians ever.
I mean, she jumped out of the box. And in back to the Diane Sawyer interview, something that just resonated with me and stayed with me was, like, here I was the one that had the story. Here's this huge empire of the Kardashians, Keeping Up with the Kardashians, and God bless them. I mean, yes, they've monetized, and they're
sure.
excellent business people as well, and they're awesome when it comes to branding and marketing and all of that. But she jumped out of the box and said, I'm the one that has the story. And look at the way that when Caitlyn was Bruce on Keeping Up with the Kardashians, he was kind of pushed to the side and treated like,
yes.
you know, treated, not treated well. Not treated
almost
well
like
in
a
the
joke.
Public side.
Almost like a joke.
Almost
yeah.
like a joke. Go play with your helicopters. Go play with your helicopters. Go do this. Go do that. Yeah, 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 Bruce. And look at her now. And look at her now. So it's amazing to me. And I say, $500 million is just the start. I think it's going to be incredible. And I'm so excited about it, because it is, you know, it changes society's views. And that's what we want to do, is challenge people's thinking.